course I'm gonna shop duty free in JFK. I hope I'm not gonna ruin footage this time. And of course I did some shopping here. What do you think? They have Hermès here, they have Bulgari here, so get a hint. So soon I'm gonna go home, I'm gonna do unboxing, or maybe I'll unbox in hotel. We will see. So now I'm gonna buy a couple gifts, go eat, and get on a flight. Alright, travel blog started. Okay folks, so I missed my connecting flight because flight from New York to Moscow was late, so I'm stuck here for a day. It's not that bad actually. The airline gave us free food vouchers and free hotel room, and Moscow airport Sheremetyevo was actually awesome. A lot of shops, a lot of places to eat, so I don't mind to explore. God, it changed in 20 years. Last time I was here was 20 years ago, I believe. Yeah, totally different. So I was thinking to show you guys a little bit taste of Moscow airport. Of course I'm exhausted, but I will be landing in Tbilisi like 2 o'clock in the morning. But you know what, you get lemons make a lemonade, so I'm making my lemonade. Look at this Russian goodness. Look at this matryoshkas. It's a cute place for kids. Look at this. That's a good idea. Okay, so they have Cartier store here with their old watches. I want it. I just tripped. I want it, and they have Bulgari here. They have Cartier, but only watches. I'm thinking if I wanted to get Cartier cord bracelet somewhere duty free, but JFK didn't have it on my terminal. And Cartier here. So it's only watches. Okay guys, so this is it for now. I'm gonna go eat. I'll talk to you soon. Bye. Alright, so look at this. This is vodka. This actually vodka. And it's, the price is €190. Oh my god. A little unbelievable. There's another one. This one a little bit cheaper. Just €990. Matryoshkas.
The aircraft is ready for takeoff. Please ensure that all electronic devices are turned to a flight mode or switched off. Your seatbelt is fastened. Your seat is in the upright position, and your tray table is stowed. We wish you a pleasant flight.
Got to the hotel at like 3 o'clock in the morning. I'm gonna show you the hotel I'm staying here. Love that grand piano over there. Loving the hotel. Hi guys, so I'm finally in my hotel room in Tbilisi. It was quite an ordeal getting here because flight from New York to Moscow was delayed. It made me to miss my connecting flight. So I had to wait for much later flight to Tbilisi. So I had like 7 hours layover instead of 1 hour layover. So it delayed me completely. So I got here like at 2 o'clock in the morning, and since God, my classmates picked me up. It was nice to see them. I haven't seen them for 30 years, oh my God. So they brought me to hotel. The funny part, I was so sleepy, I couldn't sleep on the plane. Now I can't sleep. It's 5 o'clock in the morning here and I didn't sleep. So basically I didn't sleep like two nights in a row. I'm completely jet lagged. I don't know what's going on. Either excitement or what. By the way, I'm wearing jammies. I hope you're gonna forgive me. Yeah, this is my hotel room. Pretty hotel. So since I cannot sleep, I decided to show you guys what I got in JFK in duty free. I'm not gonna even pretend that I'm unboxing right now because I had to do something during my 7 hour layover. So all of us, I was doing eating and playing with my new eye candies. Okay, can you even see me? Okay, so let me show what I got. Mine, I got it duty free, and also prices are less than they would be in a regular store. So I saved on price and I saved on tax. Okay, here you go. So, you know what's funny part? Okay, let me open this first. So, this is pretty cool. Da-da-da-da. Yes. I got Hermès compact. I think it's called Bear Wallet. Funny part, one of my subscribers asked me if I'm considering, I don't know what tag is, I want to see the name. What is it though? So one of my subscribers asked me if I'm considering buying a Hermes wallet. She was talking about like the one I think was each the most expensive wallet. I think they're like $3,000. And I just said that, well, a little bit too steep for me for a wallet. And guess what? Like literally less than a month later, I'm getting wallet from Hermès. Well, the thing who is responsible for it, it's a fellow YouTuber, Blonde Avenue. I saw this wallet in one of her videos. She has it in lighter gray color, absolutely gorgeous. So I decided I want one. And since I was traveling abroad, I decided to get it in duty free while I could, especially they had this color. It's like taupey dark gray. It's called Greece. Hold on a second, let me find the receipt, hold on. Okay, found one. Look at the receipt, by the way. It's not usual Hermes receipt. So it's a Baron compact wallet. And it cost me $2,115. I'm gonna see how much is online, and I will tell you what different is. But important thing to know: if you buy something in duty free shop, you cannot return it ever, especially. Not only you cannot return it in regular Hermes store, you cannot return, period. And when I asked her to look out my account in Hermes store, she said that's not how it works with duty free. There's kind of, they don't have all that worldwide Hermes profile in the system. So I guess that's important to know if you're considering to buy something duty free. Remember, you won't be able to return it. I was fine with that, of course, but I didn't know that's the case. While I'm here, let me go online and check how much this wallet is on Hermes website, and I'll tell you the price difference. Just a second. Okay, so just went online and Baron Comet wallet is there, $2,250, obviously plus tax. So in duty free Hermes store, it's $2,115. So it makes it $135 cheaper already, and plus you're saving on tax. So it's considerable saving, I guess. And if you're sure you want to get it, wait until you travel, but you're probably not gonna have a lot of choice of colors. That happen to have this neutral color. They also had it in hot pink, and they had it two-tone Hermes orange with I think red inside, or it was pink inside. I don't remember what it was inside. That price, I don't know, it's probably was different price. I think two-tone was price was different. But so I was lucky they had this because obviously I wanted neutral color. Absolutely adorable wallet. Not like I need another wallet, but I want Hermes wallet. Oh my God, the quality is just Hermes quality. It cannot be beat. It's like, just amazing. Look at this age at the end. Okay, I'm not gonna open the zipper. It's hard to do with one hand. There's a stamp right there. And so just remember, you cannot return it, and it does not apply to your buying history. So it's also important because if you buying those little items to get yourself consider for Kelly and or a Birkin, buying in a duty free store are not gonna get you any further, because it's not gonna show up on your history, because they do not have your account. And as you can see, the receipt is not from Hermes itself. It's actually says international shoppies. It says Hermes shop, but not usual Hermes receipt. Okay, so another item I picked up, it's I wanted this for a long time, But I'm like hovering over, and again the duty free part. Hold on a second. So this is Bulgari bracelet with snake skin, I think, and those snake heads. It's a bangle version. They have different versions. They have hard leather version, they have soft leather version. Let me put it on me. Okay. That's how it looks. Fits perfectly. They come in different sizes. Again, prices are a little bit cheaper than it would be in the store. So wanted to check out the Cartier, but Cartier apparently closed down in Terminal 1 in JFK like a couple years ago. So this is my little shopping spree in JFK. So I'm in Tbilisi right now already, and I'll try to actually get some sleep because I have event tomorrow. And I need some rest. Okay guys, so this is it for now. I'll continue tomorrow. I don't know what's gonna come up from this vlog. It's gonna be very like put together from like different pieces. To be honest, I didn't have much time to film. We just spent straight 4 days with my classmates I didn't see for 30 years. So unfortunately it was not time for filming. But so it basically is that vlog turned out to partially a little vlog, partially shopping haul, partially God knows what. But I hope it's going to be interesting for you guys. So I just want to add one last piece. I want to show you one last piece I got in duty-free shop in Moscow. This is a Bulgari bracelet with a turquoise in it. It came, so let me show a little bit better. So that's how it looks. That's the closure, adjustable closure. It came in this Bulgari box, silky box. This box came in this box. It also came with a little booklet and registration card, which was filled out in duty-free shop in airport, and it's a global, it has global service. It's basically an authenticity card also, and this little booklet. What I gotta tell you about this purchase. So everything in Russia in duty-free shops, priced in euros. So again, since euro is went down significantly comparing to dollar, it came out much cheaper for me if I would buy it in States, not only because it's duty free, but also price difference. For example, in United States, if you would go on the website or any store, this will cost you $1,470 plus obviously tax. For me in New York, it's 8.875%. So I'm looking at receipt right now from the store. It cost me 1,180 euros. When I went on my card and saw the charge, it turned out that I paid a little bit over $1,350. So already I paid less than the price without tax in States, plus add the tax on it, so do the math. So it's, if I calculate correctly, I said about $250 something. Mind that even though the price in Moscow were in euros, they charge you in rubles. And those rubles somehow, so it's kind of complex, but regardless, it cost me less than I would buy in States. And I wouldn't say that bracelet was on my, it was on my wish list, but wasn't like priority. But I really like this pop of color, always did, on that bracelet, and I wanted to add something from Bulgari to my collection. And so I decided to use the opportunity to get it for cheaper, and I got it for cheaper. So so basically, these are my duty-free shopping experiences. Again, you cannot return it, you cannot, as soon you buy something in duty-free, it's not returnable. Remember this, if you're fine with that, go ahead and purchase item there if you're traveling anyway. So this is it. This is it for my traveling vlog / shopping duty free experience. I'm back on my normal schedule, hopefully. I think my next video gonna be my March favorites, which this video gonna be late, but I literally got back like a couple of days ago, and I'm still jet lag, and I cannot get over it. So it's been hectic, but it was a very pleasant trip. I'm glad that I did it. I reconnected with a lot of my classmates and scored some beautiful pieces along the way. Okay, bye guys, and see you in next video.